Good morning, YouTube. Hope everyone is doing well. We are getting ready to head to the gym. Yesterday was a pretty strong day with back. We've got chest today. So nothing special, still in the middle of kind of our deload week. So main movements won't be anything great. We're gonna attempt to have a max out test day Saturday. So we're keeping that in mind with what we're doing this week and building up momentum and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, looking forward to today. Gonna drink the pre-workout on the way to the gym, get warmed up, have a good session, get to stay rolling. So let's go.
All right, YouTube, let's get this training review underway. We've got some chest today. Now we are gonna do a max effort lift this weekend, so today we weren't really looking to lift anything heavy, just kind of like a moderate weight, just to get under the bar, get a little bit of practice, and then we're going to taper down as the week goes on. So we didn't set any PRs, did anything crazy, just did some solid flat bench work, and then we still pushed on the accessories. And this is the last week of that 4 week wave, so going to swap it all up starting next week after we hopefully have some improvement this weekend on our main lifts. But warm-up felt good. Knees are feeling pretty good. We came in through our winning warm-up here, just 20 reps on flat dumbbell bench press. We did 20 reps on tricep pushdowns. We did 20 reps on our rotator cuff raises to get primed for the bench. So this was the main thing today. Just wanted to really have a good, solid warm-up, keep the momentum going, and kind of prime my body. So this is the first time that I've kind of tapered for a Saturday max effort test. So hopefully we do it right. I learned some lessons the last time and didn't exactly go super smooth, so we'll see. But the goal today was, one, I was going to help my training partner with his bench. This is the first time he had benched in forever, so we wanted to check out his form and all that kind of stuff. So we just did 135 for three sets of six as our first movement of the day. So everything felt good. I was really toying with grip, see what felt the best, my setup, my positioning, making sure everything was on check, because we'd hit 175 last time on bench. So wanted to beat that, but kind of wanted to see how everything felt today for that. So overall, I was pleased with that session. Then we came into our accessories. So we did hit some little PRs here. We did the 55 pound dumbbells for 12. So on the comeback journey, that's a PR. So we did three rounds of this superset, which was flat dumbbell bench press, push-ups, and then easy bar skull crushers. So on the flat dumbbell bench press, we used 55 the whole time. We went 12, 11, and then 7. Push-ups, we went 10, 9, and 5. And then skull crushers, we went 12, 10, 8. So the fall-off was quite dramatic. And so one thing that I noted on this training cycle was, don't do this combo of exercises again. I was trying to squeeze a lot into this workout, and so after doing the flat dumbbell bench press and then followed up with push-ups, I was just too gassed, and to have little rest between them really impacted everything. So I think next go round we're just going to do two exercises chest and just work our way like that. So two exercises for a superset and two exercises, just how it worked for me. I thought these three they're either in the wrong order or just poor exercise selections. So after that, we did some more tricep pushdowns. We did a heavy light alternation. So I did the 70, or I used 70 pounds for 10s, immediately dropped it to 40, did 20. So we did three rounds of that, and we did three rounds of pec deck. So we used the 60 pounds for 15 reps. which was pretty good. I haven't done a lot of pec deck since I got hurt, so the stretch felt good in a way. So we went back to the garage, hit up some ab complexes, did some hanging knee raises, did some stick twist. So all in all, it was a pretty solid training day. We did some walking lunges after that, and they felt pretty good. I was a little wobbly today, but it was all right. We went 150 meters, and we did that in 4 minutes and 44 seconds, and then we walked a mile and a half. Hips are still feeling pretty bad, so I'm just going to kind of taper those as I see fit for right now till I figure out what to do about those. Then we came in, got our daily stoic in, got our morning journaling, getting our reading, writing our to-do list. So overall, a pretty solid day. I'm keeping everything primed and focused on Saturday and get some good quality lifts in. So just trying to make the right choices today to set me up for success tomorrow. So that being said, we're going to wrap it there. It was a good day. We moved the needle. And as usual, I hope you get 1% better. I hope you get some small wins. I hope you're doing well. And I will see y'all next time.